technology. There is many things that are allowed in making wine that are legal. Many technology, but also many different products that you can add to make the wine in the cellar, to make a wine that is to correct the wine, let's say. We don't use any of that, so I can answer to your question. Mm-hmm. When I say technology, I talk about cold, I talk about these closed tanks, and that's all. So really refuse all this, and we don't want to, when I talk about tradition, is really to, we have a huge respect for the grape. That's the most important things that we have, and we just make the wine in the vineyard. Then in the cellar we just accompany the fermentation, but we don't want to intervene. So you have a lot of differences from one vintage to the other one, and you have different wines, and that's what makes it fun and interesting, because you have it's not always the same wine, not always the same taste. So you also sometimes you have beautiful, great vintage. Sometimes you have vintages that are not so good, but then they will have their own character, and they will be not so expressive, not so interesting, but good, just good vintages, good wine that you can drink, and good wine and healthy wine. Wine that is made with traditional skills, with